StoryBots. Ta-da!
It might express surprise. Whoa! Or when someone gets hurt. Ow! Or a spirited call to action.
Let's go!
Or a red alert.
Look out!
If it's loud, intense, or exciting, and you're showing it in writing, use an exclamation mark. It always adds some zip to way to go or letter rip. It's how to give a bit more punch to words like bang, boom, or crunch. If it's got that little mark, you might just want to shout it. 'Cause yippee, kapow, and holy cow just aren't the same without it. Yippee. See? Not the same. Also called an exclamation point. You hear it in Go Team. It completes a villain's curses and goes with any scream. If it's loud, intense, or exciting, and you're showing it in writing, use an exclamation mark.